Yo friends, welcome back to my channel. And so today I will be talking about what's happening in the cryptocurrency world. So let's start. There is a price prediction is going. Will the Bitcoin will reach to $12,000? Will the Ethereum will reach to the $500? Will Chainlink cryptocurrency will reach to the $32? Will this be happening? Bitcoin Cash will reach to the $400? I will tell you one thing, it's happening right now, and the cryptocurrency world is moving up and up and up. If you want to check, go and check on Google and coinmarketcap.com, you will find that there is a rally going in the cryptocurrency world, and there is a huge return is coming in the cryptocurrency world. Countries are accepting this cryptocurrency. Countries are pushing digital currency. Now everybody is talking about the digital currency. Now people are betting on the Bitcoin. People are saying that $40,000 Bitcoin will reach in the coming years. People are thinking that in the next year it will reach to $40,000. It can be happen. Because it is possible, because people are thinking that it's a bubble, it can be burst anytime, Bitcoin, but it's not busted. It's going up and up. It's proving people wrong. You know, many people think that it's not safe to invest in the cryptocurrency world. But I will tell you one thing, it's a good time to invest in the cryptocurrency world because it will give you a huge return in the coming years. And I know this will happen soon. But one more thing from my end, do research from your end, and the coin you believe will do good the thing, invest in that coin. But I'm sure that the cryptocurrency world is changing right now, because many countries are regulating this thing. Even Russia has legalized the cryptocurrency, and people are accepting this thing, cryptocurrency. This technology are adapting by the giants companies like Microsoft, Google, gaming companies, etc. Yeah, many other companies. Now, will Bitcoin reach to $12,000? Yes, it can reach to $15,000 also in coming months. It can reach to the $20 in the coming months. It can be, because I will show you. It's trading nearly $11,907.48. It's nearly close to the $12,000. It will close this in the coming weeks. I will show you the Ethereum graph at what price it is trading. $434.85. I know it will cross $500, and in the coming years it will reach to the $1,000. You know, I will tell you one thing. There is some prediction is going on. Bitcoin will reach to the $1,000, $1,00,000. Okay, $1,00,000, and the Ethereum will reach to the $9,000. Can you believe this thing? If you are, you will not believe this. How can this possible? But it's possible in the cryptocurrency world, and it will happen. And there are many crypto analysts and people are predicting this prediction, and I know this will reach. I know many people not believe my words. I know this thing, and many people think that what I am talking about here, but this is the thing I knew. That's why I do research from my end, and I tell you that this coin is doing very well, and this coin is doing well. There are many coins which are doing very good. You know, I'm not sure about the XRP Ripple, because it's like on Ripple I prefer more Cardano and the Stellar coin more than that, but there are more other coins which are doing very fine, and I will tell you one coin which is giving the great returns from the past 3 months. It has given huge return. You know, it gives the returns nearly around $1,100, and I have already made the video on that coin, which is five cryptocurrency. You will check it. Now there is mainly you can say that there's going on correction is going on that coin, but it is going very well, because I know it will reach to $10, $20, $30, 40, 50. I'm hoping that someday it will reach to $100, $200, and I believe this, and I believe that coin. Seriously, I believe that on that coin. And let's talk about the Chainlink. Many people talking about the Chainlink. What will happen? You know what it's doing from the past. This is the graph. Yo man, this is the graph of this coin. See, from 22 July, $7.18. Now it's nearly giving 300% return. Nearly 300%. So this coin is doing very well. I know it will reach to $32 also. It's doing very well, and I'm hoping that one day it will reach to $100. After that, $200. In the coming years, it will do this thing. You know, then after that you will say, oh shit man, I haven't invested in these coins, they are giving the huge return, but because you think that this coin is not good and you fear that cryptocurrency is not good thing to investment, believe in their technology. They are doing very well. These cryptocurrency are doing very well. Their technologies are adapted by the great companies. People are accepting this thing, and now the countries are accepting this thing and regulated this thing. And I'm hoping that they will do very better thing in the future. This is the correct time. I will tell you one thing. This thing I tell to my friends also. See, in the past there is a huge spike or a huge rise in the property things, because in the past there is not so much money with the people, but some people buy the lands, or some houses or something. After a sudden increase in the money, the price of the property is also increased, and they have given the huge money to the people. The same way these cryptocurrencies are, they are just like the properties. At that time, because if our parents have invested in that, so we were millionaire. I'm not talking about myself, I'm talking about the general people who thinks that if our parents invested in that property, then we will get the huge money. We will get the huge money at that time. But let's forget things. Even the main thing is that you know this thing, cryptocurrency, and this is the changing the world. Now people are accepting this thing. So this is like that thing, the property type thing. Invest in this thing and you will get the huge return. I know some people will not believe in my words, because they think that what I am talking, he is saying some blah blah blah. But one day they will tell their friends that if I believe on the words of this person, I will become the millionaire. I will be a millionaire. They will say this thing to their friends or their families. If at that time I believe the words of that person, today I am the billionaire. Not a billionaire, but millionaire. It can be possible you can become the billionaire also from the cryptocurrency. And it, because many people have become millionaire and billionaire from this cryptocurrency. And many people know this thing about, because it in the 2017 and 2018, there is a huge rally from the cryptocurrency world. And people were, but at that time, people were came to know that there is a cryptocurrency, there is a Bitcoin, there is another cryptocurrency. And one more thing, never focus on one cryptocurrency, Bitcoin. There are many cryptocurrency in the cryptocurrency world. Search, do research from your end. There are some coins which are now, it's now trading on their lowest point. If you buy that coin, or some art coins are now cheap coins, buy it. Invest in that coin and you will get the huge return in the coming years. And this is the thing will happen. So friend, this is the thing I just want to share you with you. And this is the my thing, my prediction, what I'm thinking about the cryptocurrency world, what will happen. And this is the thing I have my knowledge will share with you. And one more thing, please My English is not so much good. I know this thing, so please bear it. Thanks for listening my video. Please support me. The support thing is, I'm thinking that please subscribe the channel. If you like my channel, please do subscribe and share with your friends also. And I will share the video with you more and more. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. And last thing, please do research from your end. Please do research from your end. I'm just telling you the coins. And do research from your end and think that these coins are good or not. This is your choice. Only your choice. Thank you. Bye-bye.